Whatever. Let's continue. Ow. Yeah, okay. Now I'm streaming. I don't know why I wasn't streaming before. That was weird. There we go. Now I'm streaming. bit sloppy. I saved a second and a half when I could be saving 17. That's much better. Double axe. Let's hope I get a green beret then. And mushroom forest. Go! What the hell? Don't just stand there. That wasn't optimal. But it was good. Seconds where I could be saving a minute. Thank you. Oh, he hit me. First try? Please? I'm gonna keep resetting until I get second try, Master's Weapon. That's right, I ain't kidding around. I'm doing a speed run. I didn't crash and burn at Goblin Wall. Should be low enough. Good. Mm-hmm. Jesus. That was a beautiful goblin wall. If only I got first try. That would have been a really good start to this run. If I don't get Master's Weapon here, I'm gonna reset. I said that already, but I thought I would say it again. Because I'm a psycho. No, don't go down. I didn't tell you to go down. Oh my god. Still have to get Master's Weapon. Cool. I'm salty about that. And another encounter. I just lost, like, 40 to 50 seconds. It's really annoying. Maybe not 40. Probably 30, 35 seconds, somewhere around there. And then I also lost time because I didn't get first try Master's Weapon. So maybe around 50. No. More than that, like a minute 20, I would say. That might be stretched, I don't know. I lost about a minute. It's really sad. Go to Mushroom Forest to get water. This is, oh, it's just the Mars caravan. Tutita. Mog. For the love of Mog. It's not a meat. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That was not good. Alright, here we go. Armstrong. Oh, I lost so much time. Oh, I'm stupid. Two minutes. That's no good. I can't have that. I mean, it's still really easy to PB with a 2 minute time loss, but I'd rather not. Good. Plus two. Next is Veolu. We do get a plus one here. So I have 45. That's good. Did I change to Earth? I swear to God, if I didn't change to Earth, I'm gonna be a sad panda. I didn't. Oh my God. Terrible. Dang it, that was too soon. My God. Stay right there. This should relieve some of the stress on Mog, though. Even though I picked it up too soon. Oh my God, get on the pedestal. My goodness, he just won't attack. Now he attacks. Dang. Plus two. Don't buy meat. You don't need it. You already have like 28. Encounters everywhere, dude. At least this is a kind of short one. I haven't even entered Mushroom Forest yet, and I'm still behind. Enter. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Double axe? I already have that. Pick up the Phoenix Stone. Consistent time loss is not something to be proud of. am I so bad at this game? To take a defense because I already had double axe. This is not great. I'm gonna lose time for that because now I can't. Well, no, I couldn't anyway. Even if I got a plus two there, I couldn't have meted it up to 50. There's no drops in Celepation Cave, so I'm gonna have a pretty slow cave worm fight. Already behind. This pisses me off. No, go across. I'm not even on the world map yet. Good thing about Celepation Cave is the only thing you have to do in it is fight the boss. You don't pick anything up, you don't kill any enemies. You just go. Let's hope I have a good Daemon's Court. Fucking lizard. Everything getting in my way. Too soon. Ouch. That's a death. First death, but it's still a death. This consistent time loss is really fucking stupid. Like, I should never be plus 3 minutes. I'm like constantly adding 20 seconds every split. Plus two? Nice! It actually gave me a plus two. It's like they know. I'm going into Daemon's Court behind again. Just like every other dungeon so far this run. Actually didn't go in behind. Weird. Alright, come on. Let's save some time. Give me some good RNG for once. You didn't see me. That was weird. Fuck this guy. Now he sees me. Well, that's just stupid. Honestly, though, that makes me not drop the key, so it's not that bad, actually. I swear to God, if it's on the left side, I'm gonna go ape shit. Thank you. Not here. He could be up here or on the left side, and it looks like he's on the left side. Great. Really like this dungeon. It's so good. The music's good though, so at least it has that going for it. I knew it was on the left side. I knew it. Come on, Mog. Holy shit. I thought he hit me there. I don't care if you're tired, I walk just as slowly as you. Bum. Okay, let's actually fight this boss correctly. This isn't correct so far. This is very far from correct. There we go. This is what we want. Well, at least the boss fight was okay. The actual dungeon was pretty bad. Oh yeah, I took a death there. So, okay. That's two Phoenix Downs so far. Plus two, so that's good. So we're going into River Bell. I believe we can get a plus two here. If not, we should be able to get a plus one. Go in. Thank you. I didn't want that. I didn't want to drop that there either. Okay, good. Oh, okay. I thought he would block Mog there, but he didn't. That raccoon, or whatever it is. Tanuki, maybe? I'm not sure. Ferret, even? Ah, jerk. Oh, I thought I actually hit it. Gold by 0.6. Apparently that was a good River Bell. Huh. Well, at least I didn't lose time. Wasn't like plus 18 seconds. Let's see. Dude. That's terrible. That's like the worst place to have to take a magic. And you shouldn't even have to take a magic, ever. Alright, don't grab the chest at the beginning. We don't need it. That was kind of weird. Good. And then this chieftain gets in my way. See a mug. So slow. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Okay. That wasn't terrible. Could have been much worse. Oh my goodness. Wow. He's just being a jerk to be a jerk. Oh my god. Well, it was gold. Saving time. Cha-ching. I can still get 50. I need earth. Ugh. I was too busy trying to calculate artifacts. Not focusing on the fact that I need earth. such a long cutscene. And all of it needs to be mashed through. Bum 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 bum. Oh, I'm comparing against best. I'm actually ahead. Wait. This whole time I've been thinking I've been having a horrible run because I was comparing against best. I'm really smart. So yeah, I'm ahead by a minute. That's much more akin to what I thought I was. Okay. I was like, I was not playing that well. Yeah, okay. In my PB. I was like, how was I behind on that? I saved, like, so much time. Yeah, okay, I did save a minute. I did save a minute in my first two splits. So that's... that's, like, normal. Okay. Good. Well, that changes my mood. But that doesn't mean that I have to slack off. I still want to keep up. Let's go, Mog. I know it's hot. That's okay. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. Alright, we're good. Doesn't matter that I left Mog behind because he just follows us anyway. Oh, okay. That's okay, we have to follow the goblin anyway. So the sooner we get him running, the better. I don't care if you're tired, Mog. I can meet up here. Charging. He's charging again. This guy. A third time. This fight is terrible. He's grabbing his sword. Why are you following me? I still saved time on that Kilanda for some reason. I don't get it. All right. So that year, year four and year five is where I'm losing most of my time. Good. Although now it seems I'm losing a lot of time in year three, so that's kind of weird. Go to Linari, so we have to go to the port. Good. Okay. Dequip everything once I get into the actual dungeon. Good. No encounter. That's good. That was really good. I didn't even mean to do that, but that was really good. What? Oh, I went too far up. I have to replace thunder with fire. once I thunder the cactus. That's life. There we go. How didn't that zoo see me? You can make it log. Come on, buddy. I think this was a pretty good Lunari. Yeah, that was pretty decent. Good. No encounter again. No, don't go to Kilanda. What strength am I at? Voice crack. What strength am I at? It's a good question. +51, okay. I really need a +2. Well, I don't really need a +2, but I would really like a +2. I doubt I'm getting one, though. I had to take a defense item and a magic item. Bum bum bum. bum 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 bum. Now, I only died twice, so I shouldn't have to farm very many Phoenix Downs. I mean, I shouldn't have to farm Phoenix Downs at all, but I'm not very good at the game, so it's kind of a safety measure. Good, no encounter. That's good. Don't pause the game. Holy crap. I have 51 that wouldn't benefit from meat. So there's no reason for me to eat meat here. Oh, he didn't die. I thought he did the death animation. Open the chest. Ugh. Cast the spell. Okay, that was a bit sloppy, but that's okay. Okay, sometimes that guy hits me. I don't like it when he does that. Okay, this boss fight can benefit from meat, I believe. I believe I have 53 without meat. Yeah. Yeah, I got 53, dude. This is great. Cold Chaos, what's going on, man? Thanks for tuning in. Thank you. Ooh. That was risky. Almost died. You missed this game? Why do you miss this game? It's still here. It's still around. You can still play it if you want. Unless you don't own your copy anymore, which was also the case with me. I had to rebuy it. Oh, so many bonus points. Dang it. Ugh. That makes me sad. Okay, so I have 51, so I really do need a Masamune. Oh, I didn't check how many Phoenix Downs I have. I'll do that right now, and I'll grab one. I have 5. Okay, yeah, so I'll grab one. It'll all be good. I like to have 6 Phoenix Downs for the final boss. Trying to get the ring? What do you mean, trying to get the ring? Like Fire Ring, Cure Ring, probably? Cure Ring's pretty hard to get. No, I am not trying to get the ring. Black Knight. Cool dude. If only he weren't mind controlled. Bum 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 bum. I am on pretty good pace here. Let's just hope I get a Masamune first try, because if that doesn't happen, then I'm gonna lose a pretty big chunk of time. Although I don't know how many tries it took me to get a Masamune in my PB, probably only one. Encounter. Please don't be Luda. For the love of God, please don't be Luda. Okay, good. I figured out on the question mark place to get through the place. I don't know where to get it in the desert. Okay, so Do you want me to spoil that for you, or do you want to replay the game and figure that out for yourself? Because I can tell you how to get it right now. It's kind of convoluted and cryptic. Also, you're not alone. That's the case with a lot of people who first played this game. I'll let you think about it. No pressure. I'm gonna do more runs after this, so you can... I mean, you'll see if you stick around and... and if I get back to Linari Desert. Thanks for the racket that I don't need there, Caravan. Really helps me out. The lag. This is like the laggiest area in the game, I swear. Like, there's a few areas that are pretty laggy, but this is definitely the laggiest. Oh boy. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Please be a Masamune. Oh my god, yes. We have a really good run right now. Okay, that's fine. As long as I get one Masamune, that's all I need. Oh, he saw me. That was a plus two. That was a plus three. Okay, so we have 65. Ooh, okay, alright. That could have been bad. If I don't royally fuck up, this should be a PB. I shouldn't have said that. Now I'm gonna royally fuck up. That's how this works. Good. That was a plus three. All right. That's kind of sad. If that one plus two earlier would have been a plus three, then I wouldn't have to eat meat to get up to 65. Strength, but unfortunately I do. That's fine though. This should still PB. I had less than 65 strength in my PB, my current PB. I didn't realize I was slowed. Stop slowing me! Oh my goodness. Yes, carry it, Mog, please. That was kind of gross. Alright. 8 minutes. My goodness. How risky do I want to be on phase 3? Not too risky. I want to try to keep all of my Phoenix Downs. Ooh, that's kind of scary. That wasn't terrible. Okay. was a little close for comfort. I need to eat a meat. There is a cure ring. I don't need to get it though. It's slow. Like it's extremely slow to get it. Okay. I could be saving. I'm not gonna talk. Phase 2 is still pretty easy, but Phase 3 is the risky part. Come on out. I know you want to. Yeah, there is a ring for every Magicite. So fire, thunder, blizzard, cure, life. Okay. Bum. Ba-dum bum. 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 Okay. I'm gonna wait a little. Oh, that's not good. Okay, that's... could have been better. I'm gonna eat a meat here. Oh. Oh, that was super risky. Ugh. No. Oh, that was sad. Good. Ugh. I could have been attacking him just then. This should be him dead. Okay. This is good. I probably don't have a lot of time save in these last three splits. Last two, really. The third split is kind of static time, but there's still inputs I have to do, so. There might be some decent time save on Memoroa, but I'm not positive. I'm on the wrong thing right now. I'm also going to have to eat another meat. Right here. I'm gonna have to eat a meat. That was right. Ooh. Ugh, that's not good. No. I should have 4 Phoenix Downs for Memorella. I think that's enough. That should be enough. It's a door! Spoilers. It's a door. It's my memory. Oh boy. I don't know this one. That one. I don't get that one very often. That one. I should know that one by heart, but I don't. It's this one. Fourth question. Yeah, fourth question. this one. Okay. Last question. I'm gonna have to eat a meat. I can do that at the beginning of the Memoral, or the Rhyme fight. Oh, I think it's the middle one. Yeah. Funny how I know that one by heart, but not the one where the total amount of characters and the three answers it gives you is six. Six Japanese characters is not hard to memorize. Okay. Hello, Ryan. You birdie bastard. Memory stealing bitch. Here comes my favorite dialogue in the game. Fool!
Ah!
Alright. Got him. Oh no. Okay. That's actually okay. Oh boy. I don't remember the last time I died to Ryan. Jeez. So I have 3 Phoenix Downs going into Memorella. I'm not happy with that, but I think I can make it work. I should be able to make that work. I really would have liked to have 4 Phoenix Downs here. It's not over to the fat lady sings. Ooh. Oh my god. Four minutes lost. 3 minutes. I better not die again. I'm so fucking stupid. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Why did I risk it? What a choke, dude. Holy shit. I shouldn't have cured that last memory. I saw him go down. Okay. Oh my god, that was a one cycle Memoroa. Holy shit. Holy fuck, how was that a one cycle Memoroa? This is a 111. Holy fuck. Maybe it's not. This is looking pretty long for a 111. It should be. It's gonna be a high one, though. I choked and then I one-cycled Memoroa, dude. That's just, like, not even fair.